Dan from Hopscotch Whiskey Bar, and today we're making a mint julep. So we're gonna start with crushed ice. So at Hopscotch, we don't use any blenders or anything, so we're gonna crush our ice the old-fashioned way. You got a bag, you got a mallet. All right, so we're gonna fill this copper nickel-plated julep cup with our crushed ice. So the julep is essentially a bourbon snow cone. Of course, we're gonna use fresh mint. And you just need about two or three sprigs, like that. You need some simple syrup. And a little water. And we're gonna muddle that together. Okay, don't have to do too much. We're gonna use wild turkey bourbon. Add our ice. Just gotta give it a few quick shakes to combine it. Extra mint sprig for garnish. One mint julep.